Raman was getting weak at the presenting himself in front of the board members, but he recalls what Ishita told her, so he must say everything about being a parent or how much he loves Piyu. He asks everything about Piyu. How he takes care about her. He feeds leafy vegetables to her. He asks the members to give him a least chance to prove himself, and he can't want Piyu to win, even if he with or without her mother. Thank you for watching the